Hey everyone, how you doing? Welcome back to Stranded Deep. First off the bat, the first thing I want to say is I am suffering from a massive cold at the minute. I can't actually breathe through my nose. This is me sniffing. I just can't breathe through my nose. It's horrible. So it's probably going to cost be a lot of editing in this video. You might notice the odd cut every now and again. It's probably me coughing, having to blow my nose. But I'm going away this weekend, so I kind of need to record to get something out for the weekend, otherwise I've got nothing to upload. So I'm going to have to just soldier through and hopefully get some decent stuff recorded on this game. Now, I did a bit off camera because I was messing around with it. Because the thing is, because I record these in such like advance, so when I upload the video, I actually did it about 4 days ago, so I've done loads within those 4 days. So in the last part, you would have seen I built the start of this house. I didn't do the roof or anything. And I've had a lot of people telling me how to do the roof and stuff, but I already figured it out before I got the comments. But yeah, I've added the roof on. I'm going to add a second story up this bit. Not like you can actually see. Oh, I've got a torch, haven't I? But yeah, I've added the roof on, as you can see. I just did a stick one, because like, it's easier. I added a bed as well, because it needs something in here. But yeah, I've changed all the side bits to this one, because I thought it looks a lot nicer, having the like palm leaves on it or whatever. It's a bit hard to get up here, like, I have to like jump up and it's a bit weird. But yeah, what I was going to do, I was going to have just a balcony at the top. I was going to put like another roof. This was going to be the top floor. I'm just going to put these half walls around the entire outside. That's the plan anyway. I might put a roof on it, I don't know if that'll work, we'll have to see. But yeah, this is what I've gone for so far. I don't think I can get through here. I can. So yeah, I've got this little balcony bit here then, I guess. That's about it. I also managed, it took me a long time. Jesus, my dog's having a fit. He's on my bed, he's sleeping. He's laying upside down. His legs are just going all over the place. But yeah, I managed to get this out. I figured it out because I looked up on the internet about the shipping containers. A lot of people tell me how they worked. And I understand that now. But the thing is, I knocked them off. I couldn't get them out. They were stuck. When I was trying to move them before, I couldn't actually physically get them out. So I came over here and it took me so long to get one out. But I tried to get this other one out, but it's just completely stuck. It took me so long to wiggle that one out. And I tried for ages with this one, but it's just completely wedged. Like I'm right clicking on it now to drag it. It's completely wedged. No matter what way I do it, I just can't get it moved. It's just like wedged. Like maybe if I open this door, I didn't try that. I don't think that'd do much. So you can see I can lift it, but they're at such a weird angle. It's like it's just. I didn't get it. It's still wedged. But yeah, you see what I mean? It's really fiddly. So this is why I was having trouble getting them out before. So that's why I assumed I couldn't use them. They take. It's really difficult to get out because they fall inwards. Oh, is that coming out? Nope. But you see what I mean? So yeah, I managed to get one out after a very long time of sitting here doing this for ages. Or just like this one's slowly getting out, look, it's wiggling out. Ugh. But yeah, you can make walls with it. I've only got three here, I've got it out. So I've only got three here. So there's not many walls I can make. I can make three walls and that's it. So I think I can use the doors as well, but yeah, we've got another one out now. But yeah, it does take a long time sometimes. So that's why when I first knocked them in, I assumed that I couldn't move them because they were just stuck. But yeah, after a long time, they do actually. Oh god, they do actually come out. The only other mistake I've done now is with the boys. I left them behind. Like, I could have just picked them up or cut them up, whatever. But yeah, that's the only mistake I've made now. Someone was adamant that that I've been doing this wrong. Apparently, this collects rainwater, and this boils the water, so this was still drinkable. So the fire's only just gone out, so that means that this has been on. Like for a whole, you know, thing. So if I drink this and I get sick, that guy's completely wrong. I'm just gonna get sick to prove this guy wrong. Yep, I'm sick. There we go. So yeah, that is seawater. I knew it was. I knew I was. Yeah, now I'm sick. Great. But yeah, it's not. It's not how it works. That's a different collector. Is that one of the other collectors? Like, you got multiple ones. This guy was so adamant that that's apparently what happens. Like this one, the water still. Was that the one you went about where the water drips in? That might be the case with that one. This one's not like that. I think it's even say. a basic fresh water collector that can be used to boil salt water from one container and collect the fresh water runoff into the other container. So yeah, I knew I was right. Just to prove him wrong, I got sick. Anyway, let's drink this up now. There you go. I will put some more salt water in here. And yeah, this actually grew. Look, something grew on it, but it's spoiled now, so I can't even eat it. Yeah, like I said, I think I need fresh water to water those plants, so I'm not that bothered about it. Let's just get some water in here. Sun's coming up, which is nice. We can finally see what we're doing. Yeah, I think that was pretty much all I did off camera, which I just did that over there. First of all, we need some sticks, because we need to fill this up. I don't think I've actually got any. Oh, I've got some here. Got some driftwood. There we go. Let's throw these in. Just an update as well. You guys know I like to play with Dale. He's got his PC as of today, as I'm recording this. I don't know why I always tell you the date, but it's the 31st of March today as I'm recording this. And Dale's got his PC, but he's getting his room decorated, so I don't know how long it's going to be until he actually gets it. But then hopefully we can start playing like co-op games together. That's most basically what I'm like looking forward to doing. I might get him to play some more Exile with me. I've already got another friend who's offered to play Exile with me as well, so Hunter is another YouTuber, you know, so hopefully I can get playing some Exile with him eventually. But it's just I need to be in the mood to play Exile. Like, at the minute I'm kind of not. I just want to play this game. It's really fun. But yeah, Dale's going to get his computer. I might even get him to buy the forest. We might do some like Gmod prop hunt or something like that. But something that's a bit fun, something different. But we'll see, because he has to buy the game. It takes me ages to convince Dale to actually buy a game. It took me about a month to get him to actually buy Armor 3. So it's gonna be tricky to do that. That's fine. I think there's nothing to do on this island. We need to go out and really and like try and find something. I might build a little storage room actually. I think I need some more sticks. I was gonna cut down some more trees, but I was thinking about having another room just like over here somewhere. Or yeah, I think I have it over there. Maybe behind. We got that room. But I was thinking about using those doors and essentially just rebuilding a container over here. And we can just start storing some of this junk in it rather than having it all out on the beach. So I don't know if that's a better way of doing it. There's someone blaring music outside my house, so apologies if you can hear that. But another thing we can start doing is trying to get these boy scraps, because we can actually build like a raft now. I've not seen tyres. I can apparently get tyre scraps. I've not seen any tyres yet. Barrels we found the boys, which was my mistake. I should have just picked them up. Apparently you can pick them up, but I didn't think you could. Same with the barrels. I thought it was the same as barrels. I thought you had to drag them, but I think if I hit them long enough with an axe they break into scrap, I think. Or maybe I do just have to drag them, I don't know. But anyway, I remember now what I said in the last episode. Forget that. I've been saying about those boats on the other side of that for ages. So let's go and actually have a look at these ships over here then that are out in the out on the beach. Because if they've got buoys and or barrels on them, we don't have to worry about travelling. We can get them from here. Yeah, I want to get a raft of some sort so we can get around easier. And I don't think we have all the engine parts for one actually, but we'll see. But I also want a hobo stove so I can start cooking some food. Because it's kind of, oh god, our food's actually quite low. Okay, let's just swim out to them, I guess. I'm going to get my spear out just in case a shark comes. Because you never know this game. Hopefully there are barrels or something on this, but I'm not going to get my hopes up. Oh, there's barrels. Yay. I've noticed a lot of these are empty recently. These chests that are on these ships are always empty. Okay, let's have a look in here then. Oh, I've got tyres as well. That's good. Oh, there we go. Oh, lantern. Bucket. Let's get some air quick before we die. Quick. I am amazed there aren't as many sharks. I swear there used to be a lot more sharks, because like, every time you used to get in the water there was a shark before. It doesn't need to be as bad now, like, anymore. Anything in here? I better not do that, that's going to be a dead end, isn't it? It's like I didn't go up there. Okay, let's try and go in there, because there might be something right at the end. I doubt it, but you never know. Oh, it's just empty. I could have just swum out. Okay, let's get these, I don't know if I'm about to. I can get into shore quite easily, because we're quite close, so we'll try and get the barrels. No, we'll get the tyres first while I'm down here. I don't know if I can just pick them up. No, I do need to hit them. My axe might break, though, because it's really... It's not got much left. There we go. Let's get some air quick. Well, see, I've got flippers on. That seems to be going much faster. Okay, we should just... We'll wait to sleep until the end of this day, and we'll get some food from coconuts, I think. So, yeah, you can refill coconuts. I don't know how that works. I think I just need to put fresh water in them. Okay, let's get these out. I'm just going to float to the surface. They're quite hard to get out, actually. There you go, some tyres. Now, I did see a video which showed you the ideal way of getting these back to shore. It was like I was on Steam looking at like the community guides and stuff to see if I can figure out how to make things easier. And what a guy was doing, he was doing this and he was picking them up and flinging them over his head like that. It was an easier way of dragging them all one by one, so you just pick up and throw it. Apparently it's a lot quicker than actually... I don't know about these though. It worked with the barrels when he did it. I'm going to try it with the tyres. I don't go very far actually, but it probably is quicker than actually getting one by one and swimming back with it. Yeah, they're not going that far, but every little helps, I guess. Come on, we're nearly there. Come on. Get on the beach. Get them out of the water. I think they won't disappear then. If they do disappear, like those boys I left behind might still be there. Hopefully they are on the island. There you go, still got some tyres. So I'm going to do the same now with the barrels. I'll get the barrels onto shore. But you don't want to watch that, because it's like you see, it takes ages, so I'll quickly go and get the barrels. Okay, so I was bringing, I was hitting the barrels, but my axe broke, so I need a new axe. I like how they've all got salt water in them. Okay, got some duct tape, put these over here. There's so much duct tape. I've got a lantern and this. So yeah, we need to make some stone shards or whatever they're called. Where are they? A stone tool. Make a couple of those. I think there's two you need for an axe. I need a stick. I don't have sticks. Okay. I'm gonna quit going and try and get one. Okay, so I've got a few sticks on me. I did pick up a crab as well. I found some more planks. Just like I thought I might as well pick them up while I'm there. So I'm going to chuck this on the floor, these on the floor, this on the floor. I'm going to put this on the fireplace, if it can get to stay up there. Okay, this is empty, so we might as well get our water back up. There we go. Okay, so we need to build an axe. So let's build that then. There we go. Right, so while... Is that even cooking? No. Okay, well, hopefully that stays there now then, and it's cooked by the time we get back and get this done. Because our hunger is getting low, so we are due a nice little feeding session, even though there is only one crab, but that should, like, put our food up quite a bit. But yeah, I think with the barrels, I think I have to destroy them. I hit them with an axe, like, individually. To actually get the scrap, I'm guessing. Maybe I do just have to have a barrel near crafting, but I can figure that out once I get it. I would like to go back to the island with the boys on as well and try and get the boys back, but we'll see. We also need to go out and get that boat. There's another one somewhere out there, wasn't there? Where was it? Yeah, that one over there. Check that one out as well. But first of all, like I said, let's get these barrels. They should be nearly destroyed because I hit them loads of times with other axes. So this should get it done quite quickly, hopefully. Here we go. Okay, so let's see if we can start flinging these back. Oh god, we're just randomly sinking. Come on. Okay, it's definitely better with barrels. They go a lot further. It seems to be. Like, if I get a barrel here, I should be able to fly to the beach. Oh, look at that, nearly. That barrel tossing, it should be a new sport on people who are stranded on islands. It's pretty impressive, really, inside of, like, in water as well. Just picking up these massive barrels and chucking them. This is flammable as well, so probably like full of like petrol or something. Okay, so I guess after, let's see if I can just actually destroy one and get scrap then. No, I think I do just have to have it in the crafting. So I'm gonna have to start taking these back one by one. It's gonna take forever, but oh well. Okay, so we've got one barrel back and a tire. So let's have a quick, let's get our hammer out. Unless, I don't think I need the hammer, but let's have a look and see if we can build the hobo stove. You can. Oh, is that work? It does. Yeah, hobo stove. So you can put food on this, and well, I just guess it cooks a lot of food. You can put like 5 fish on that, and it'll cook it all, which is great because that's what we need. Hopefully, this crab though should fill us up. I haven't heard the dinging noise, so it's still not ready. But yeah, we can actually start building the boat, which is what I'm looking forward to the most, because now I understand how it all works. Like, even with, like, this, like, I can't do it now. You can actually get a different plot, quick show you. You actually get different things you can build. Like, I built this one, because I didn't know this was the different things. But yeah, like, I'm guessing, description goes here. I'm guessing this one maybe did more? I don't know. I don't understand the differences between them. But yeah, with the propulsion, we've got a tarp sail, which is easy to build. We've got the motor. Now, we don't have... I don't know, we might have it. I don't think we've got the pump. Let's have a look. Let's go over there and have a look. We can stay there now. Let's see if we can actually build it. Let's see what we've got. This is all the stuff I have. I just need the engine. We actually got everything. We just need the engine. So yeah, we could actually get... Oh, that's pretty cool then. So we're actually close to getting that. Is this actually cooked? No. Okay, I'm going to start getting some of those other barrels back over here. Okay, so I just brought another barrel back. I don't know what I'm going to be able to use that for, but we've got another one now. Yeah, my crab's done, so we'll eat that. Yum, nom, 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 nom. Okay, is that... Well, I didn't have that much, really. We need to drink. So, take a couple of sips of that. Fire's nearly gone out, so I might put some more sticks on just to keep going. Okay, so I need to sleep. So what I'm going to do actually is I'm going to get some fish because I want to set up that fire over there, the hobo stove, and see if we can get that working. So let's see if we can get some fish in these shallows. Sardines. What? I love it in the shallows, it's really good. So I had this idea, well I didn't have this idea, someone gave me this idea, which is amazing. I apologise, I can't remember your name, but I'm sure they know who they are. They'll probably say in the comments who they are, but, and I'll recognise you, because I recognise people by their pictures for some reason, because I'm weird like that. But yeah, they recommended that I renamed something, like, you know, Castaway of Tom Hanks, he had Wilson, a little football, and, I've got the name changer, so I can make something and give it a name. And they had the idea of getting a coconut and renaming it something, which I thought was a great idea. So you see on this, like, I can put all these fish on here. I can cook them all at once. So, if these got wood on... I don't know how that works. Can I light it? That's kind of... Okay, I understand. There you go, I've got all those fish now, it's cooking them all. So I can actually put loads on here. I don't want any more, because otherwise it'll just be a waste, because I don't need that many. But it is coming up to night time now, so I probably am about to sleep. But yeah, let's see if I get that name changed then. We'll get a coconut. And we'll name it. We don't want the yellow one, we want the proper coconut like this. I'm not going to smash it open either. So, what should we call him? Okay, I'll come up with a name. Now, it doesn't. I keep saying he. Let's make it a she. You know, if I was stranded on an island, I wanted a companion, it would be a girl. Let's be honest. We all would. So, we're going to call it Rachel Mcadams. Oh, that's not spelled Rachel, is it? There we go. Because, let's face it, if I was on an island, I'd want her with me. But she's hot. You know, just stick a little... No, I don't want to say that. I'll just stick a little hole inside the coconut. But no, we're not going to be immature and say that. So we're going to put her in our little tent here to keep her nice and warm. We're putting our house eventually. We'll build like a something for her. Like just for the coconut. It's a bit weird. Is that lantern on? The lantern's turned on. Uh-huh. Keep over here then. Light up the house. Okay, I think the fish are done because I heard the ding in. There we go. Okay, so what's our food like? Is it all this then? There you go. And now let's sleep. So we've got Rachel Mcadams now, the coconut. She's over here. There you go. I'm only saying that because I watched a film of her in yesterday on Netflix. I've seen it before. I think it's called like Red Eye or something. It's about her on a plane with some bloke. It's a good film. Yeah, let's go sleep in my bed then. I'll keep going to sleep in the shelter, but I'll go and sleep in my bed. I haven't actually slept in there yet. Oh, swing's open. Let's put our lantern in here, because it's only got to hang up from the ceiling. That'd be good. If you hang up here. You can't. Just stick it there in the middle. Okay, so shut the door. Say goodnight to the ocean. Bye, ocean. And then have a little sleep. Actually, let's save it first, and then we'll sleep.